Hello, I'm Adobe Stock Artist Evangelist, Photographer, and Stock Contributor, Matt Hayward. In this quick class, we're going to talk about how to upload your content to Adobe Stock. Now, before you can sell your photos, vectors, illustrations, or videos through Adobe Stock, you have to get them onto the site. Now, uploading your content to Adobe Stock may not be the most exciting activity in the world, but it is the first step to building a successful portfolio. There are several ways that you can get your content online, which I'll be guiding you through in this quick class. One of the easiest ways to upload your content to Adobe Stock is through the Adobe Stock Contributor Portal, contributor.stock.adobe.com. One caveat, for video files, you have to upload through SFTP and not the portal. But with all other asset types, you are good to go. To get started, sign into the portal and click the upload button in the upper right-hand corner. Once that's clicked, you're gonna see this blue upload circle right here. You can either click the browse link in the blue circle to go through and select the assets that you wanna upload from your computer, or you can just drag and drop your content in. Pretty easy. If you are a Creative Cloud member and the Adobe ID used for your subscription is the same as the Adobe ID associated with your Adobe Stock Contributor account, you have got a cool extra option available to you. Uploading assets directly through Lightroom, Lightroom Classic, or Adobe Bridge. One nice thing about uploading via Lightroom and Lightroom Classic is the ability to upload RAW files. Lightroom Classic will convert the RAW file to the required JPEG format for you, which saves you a step and a bit of time. Here's how you do it. To upload through Lightroom Classic, expand the Publish Services tab found in the left menu. There, you should see Adobe Stock as a service option. Expand that and you will reveal the Submit to Adobe Stock option. Drag the images that you want to upload into that field and you'll see the ready file count increase just like this. Once that number matches the quantity of images that you're uploading, click to select them all and then click the Publish button right here near the upper right corner of the Lightroom Classic application. You can now watch the upload progress in real time or make a snack if you'd rather do that. Personally, I vote snack. After your upload is complete, you'll be given the option to visit the contributor portal again. You'll need to do this in order to finalize the asset indexing process and submit your content for review. If you use Lightroom instead of Lightroom Classic, the process works a little bit differently. You can upload images that are included in an album right here from the contributor portal. Select the albums that you want to upload, click upload, and wait for the process to complete. Since this can take some time depending on the number of images in your albums, you'll receive an email notification when the files are available. Another convenient option is to upload your images to the contributor portal using Adobe Bridge. In Bridge, first open the window menu and then select Publish Panel, if you don't already see that in the app, that is. Now click the Adobe Stock Contributor option and drag the images that you want to upload into the upload box, and that's it. Like with Lightroom, you still have to finalize asset indexing in the contributor portal and then submit your content for review. Remember, for video submissions, you have to upload your content through SFTP. If you have multiple asset types to upload, don't worry, you can use SFTP for your images as well. To find your login information for SFTP uploads, click the Learn More link found just below the blue upload circle. This is where your host URL and your account ID number live. Also, you're gonna have to create a password, which is pretty easy. Just click the Generate Password button to, well, generate your password. Next, you're gonna need to move into your SFTP program of choice. If you don't have one, don't worry, there are a lot out there to choose from. In your SFTP program, enter the username, file number, and the password where appropriate. Navigate to the assets that you want to upload and submit and start the upload process. The upload time will vary based on the size of your files and the speed of your internet connection. In most cases, your upload assets will appear in the portal right away, but from time to time, there can be a short delay. If this happens to you, check back in around 30 minutes. Anyway, chances are the files are going to be there when you get back, and all you need to do is finalize your keywords and the titles and attach any releases as needed. Pro tip, regardless of whether you upload your content directly to the contributor portal or through SFTP, Lightroom Classic, Lightroom, or Adobe Bridge, you must finalize the indexing process in the contributor portal. This includes adding relevant keywords, a title, and any necessary releases before submitting to our moderation team for review. We've got other quick classes online that show you how to do that, and they provide some good tips and tricks on metadata strategy. There you go. 4 solid ways to get your content online and ready for sale on Adobe Stock.